first responders. Had to tear open an SUV to rescue a man involved in a pretty bad crash in Wilkinsburg tonight. He drove through a fence on Penn Avenue, went over a short wall, down onto Ardmore Boulevard. Taken to the hospital. We're working to get more information from investigators on this one tonight.